Former Union Minister and Indian Union Muslim League MP E. Ahmed passed away early Wednesday morning after he suffered a cardiac arrest in the parliament yesterday. He was admitted at the RML hospital after he suffered the attack during President Pranab Mukherjee's joint address. He was later shifted to the ICU and put on ventilator. The 78-year-old leader had also served as the Minister of State for External Affairs in the UPA government.